seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
We got a combo! They got the old SV6 loader up. Perth, it's all going on. Keen, let's do it.
If you don't drink much, if you wake up and you don't think bucks.
So we are just unpacked. Now we're getting cruised around in style, son.
Sheepskin. I dig it.
We're balling.
Oh, we roll.
Oh, that sheepskin.
Look at the sheepskin.
Fuck yeah. Oi, this is clean as, man.
Like better
sick.
Than I expected it to be. This is in mint condition, bro.
Proper mint condition.
Oi, these front seats are like sitting on a fucking old lounge chair.
If you ain't trying to smoke the green stuff, if you the opposite of these, let's link up. I ain't fucking with you if you ain't living driven. No matter how much dirt you digging, even if you is in prison. If you stay on the mission in the kitchen whipping chickens. If you a miss who love getting dickens and digging this in.
Oh, day 5. We on. So we're out here in Perth. Sun is shining. It's looking good. Skies look nice and blue. It's going to be a good day. Massive day. Heaps on. On another note, how good's the wall in our fucking hotel? That is dope. Anyway, let's hit it. Day 5, Perth. Yo!
If you a money maker and not a funny faker, bunny chaser, but your behavior is a heart and tummy acher. If you got spit, hot for really, you don't pop shit and stop lips to cops, crips, not with a nigga on the block tip. If you ain't a bitch, thank ya, and you really won't gangsta shit, bang to this. If a nigga ain't soft like a handkerchief, drink a sip. If you wanna come and get the money quickly, and I'm talking Brinks grip. If you wanna honey me and not a dummy with me, let's link, bitch.
You can miss me with that bullshit, pussy nigga. And I can't hear them suckers talking unless they talking figures. And I ain't checking for no broke ass bad bitch. Keep your pussy, keep it moving over there, bitch. Money get this turf gorillas over there, bitch. Far from sucker, never tripping over now, bitch. I'm allergic to these suckers, never had shit.
Yeah, don't mind the bubbles there, cop. That's just, it's been a, that's why I'm not a sign rider anymore. Nah, it isn't. That could be part of the reason. Nah, killer. Look at that. Look at that. Look at those sign writing skills. If anyone needs a sign writer, don't call me because I don't do it anymore.
You can't do it.
Oh, I can, I just don't want to.
It's a banger.
We on.
Either hate me or you love me with it, bag bitch.
If you fed up with the bullshit, with the pulpit. If you fed up with the bully at school, sick of your enemy and wanna let the tool spit. If you rule shit and run with a cool click, who gets everybody zooted? Woo chicks making them lose it. If them fools rich and taking group pics of huge chips on Instagram, tempt them to go move quick to make them dudes strip. Put the milli on the loose lips. If you the nigga with the Ruger spitter and you're about to come up on a true lick. If you fuck with Tech N9ne and this hoe, and if you always wanted to see him rhyme at a show. So if he bring the greenery and wine in the dough, baby girl, if you get naked and waste no time, then you blow. Let's go.
You can miss me with that bullshit, pussy nigga. And I can't hear them suckers talking unless they talking figures. And I ain't checking for no broke ass bad bitch. Keep me pussy, keep it moving over there, bitch. Money get this turf gorillas over there, bitch. Far from sucker, never tripping over now, bitch. I'm allergic to these suckers, never had shit. Either hate hate me or you love me with it, bag bitch.
If I suck, I don't fit you. If you never be slipping without a pistol, quick to run up on a nigga that try to diss you. Too rich, too sagged. If you pit bull, then he a shih tzu. If you like it insane, and you ain't with the norm, you with strange. And you ain't with them stupid petty games that motherfuckers play trying to mess with your brain. Yeah, if you ain't a stink butt, if you in the name fuck boy, never synced up. If your mama nim didn't raise a cream puff, if you swing cuts that have their dreams crushed.
Oh, this is, we're getting serious now.
Yeah. Hey, you want a seatbelt too?
I don't know, nah? Seatbelts are for pussies, yeah?
Right.
I'll call you.
And then the second or third one, I'm going, no hands!
You
just fucking smashed me head.
It was like on the roller coaster.
So, down here in Gingin now, out in the middle of absolute nowhere in Perth, we're down here with Smoking Rat. We just did some interviews. Now we're going to take it out to a little private pad and we're going to send it. Pretty keen. Let's get into it.
Jiggle it harder. Yeah, right. Hopefully that's alright. What do you reckon? What do you think?
I think it's pretty good.
You reckon?
It's not mine, so I don't give a fuck.
If you a bad bitch and you inked up, if you ain't faulty, you never have a nigga jinxed up. If we broke and you would help me rob a Brinks truck, then give a clean fuck, baby, let's link up.
You can miss me with that bullshit, pussy nigga. And I can't hit them suckers talking unless they talking figures. And I ain't checking for no broke ass bad bitch. Keep it pussy, keep it moving over there, bitch. Money get this turf gorillas over there, bitch. Far from sucker, never tripping over.
Oh, yeah. Neighbours just pretty much called us up before and was like, you want to come over and do some skids?
Like, shit, yeah. Yeah.
You ain't trying to smoke the green stuff. Opposite of these, let's link up. Link up, link up, link up, link up.
Even if you was in prison, if you stay on the mission in the kitchen whipping chicken, if you a miss, you love getting chickens and digging business. If you a money maker and not a funny faker, bunny chaser, but your behavior is a heart and tummy acher. If you got spit, hot the really don't pop shit and stop with the top trip knot with a nigga on the block shit. If you a bitch, thank ya, and you really won't pass the shit, bank it. This nigga nigga acts off like a handkerchief, take a sip. If you wanna come and get me money quickly, and I'm talking. Let's link, bitch.
Yeah, son. Fuck yeah, that was sick. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, buddy.
Fuck yeah.
AWA.
Yeah, we're going to Matty James's house. This is going to get real interesting, real quick.
Let's do it.
Yeah, can't wait.
Isn't it called Might Die?
But it's not called Going to Die.
Might Die.
And that's, I almost might did.
It's supposed to be risky business.
I might did then.
Is the other thing called Live Free?
That's what I'm doing right now, son.
Oh,
it's
all rounded out.
Poor homie.
the one time that I'm not recording and you bin your shit.
Wear no tail whip.
That was not.
Chair? Is it meant to
be? We'll sit down and we'll get a picture with Maddie's family.
Yeah. Fucking hell. If you don't drink much,
if you wake up and you don't pick rocks, we'll get on the other side.
But
on the
only, it only does single peggers.
It only does single peggers. As soon as I went for it, as soon as he dropped it, I was like, I fucked up here, and was just like, fuck it, I'm here now, I'm just gonna soak it up.
Pretty much just left Matty James's, a little bit of a hangout sesh, talked a bit of shit, took us through his shed. That video will be up later on, so make sure you check that one out, it's pretty dope. He has got some fucking killer rides, right? I'm talking, juicing all over the joint. But anyway, we booted off there. I'm cruising by myself because fucking Nate's jumped in the big old GMC with Matty. And yeah, we're heading up to Chronic Customs. Let's see what's going on down there. The sun's in my eyes. I'm going to stop talking to you guys because safety first, my dudes. Woo! Peace out, homies.
Nobody can stop me. Runaway train. Locomotive with a locomotive in my brain. Sleeping on me cause I put a chokehold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Moving hella sloppy. Lose a tooth floppy. Acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed. Fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane. I'm untouched. You untrained. The sun's up. Someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up, get bruised from me. Uppercut it, cut it, make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a jump who pull something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something. Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that.
Some anvils. You gon' lose in this cage, and from who you gotta face, throwing shade, you gon' need more than an Advil. The night is young, don't have your family on morning. These are morning, just warning shots. Sweet chair music, we all waiting for the body dropping. Throw our hands up, we about to make the party pop.
Yeah. What are we? Day six. It's like 6 o'clock in the morning, day six. Loading up, heading out of Perth now. Next stop, Darwin, pretty keen, sorta. I don't know, it's all just a big blur now. It's getting pretty crazy. There's not much time to do anything, but where it's all happening. Wait for the car to rock up. And we're on, next move.
Darwin, here we come, bring on the heat.
Oh yeah, Kane.
That's we got there, and I'm like, the aircon.
Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kind of find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come dance with a demon. I probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason.
Yeah. Perth, we are done. We are dusted. Thanks for having us. Good times as always. We're gonna hit up Darwin next. So, seizing Darwin.